You've already learned how to set up speech recognition when the audio source is on the same computer. Now, it's time to learn to connect your laptop to your console for speech recognition in the booth. Let's start with the hardware. You'll need to run two audio cables out of the console, one for the headphones you'll be using to interpret, and another to provide the sound to your laptop. Many modern consoles have two headphone jacks, but if not, you can use a simple splitter like this one. Plug your headphones into one of the jacks, and a 3.5mm male-to-male audio cable into the other. The other end of that audio cable goes into your computer. While some computers recognize that cable without any problems, others, including most Macs, require an external sound card. Those external sound cards are inexpensive and typically connect to your computer via the USB port. Make sure the sound card you purchase is compatible with your computer. Now, just connect the sound card to the computer and plug the audio cable into the microphone jack on the sound card.